Well, here's my filament disposal meter for my MK3. It's all just for fun. It's held on with magnets. The outside of the meter frame uses magnets to hold on to the screws of the stepper motor, and of course the dial is held on. All using the 8mm by 3mm magnets. I found some at Home Depot, so I didn't have to order them offline.